pressure, temperature, current, and so on, and transmitting the readings to the surface, it is equipped with small television cameras. We plan to start the manned descent at sunrise.